Hi friends, how are you? In this video, we are going to learn about detection of thyroid antibodies. It is one of the thyroid functioning test. Detection of thyroid antibodies. Detection of antibodies against thyroid glands is essential for diagnosing Graves' disease and Hashimoto's thyroiditis. As these are autoimmune dysfunctions, in these diseases, specific antibodies are detected in plasma. In Graves' disease, thyroid-stimulating immunoglobulin, known as LATS, long-acting thyroid stimulator, is increased in plasma. LATS mimic thyroid-stimulating hormone by binding to thyroid-stimulating hormone receptors on thyroid gland and stimulates more secretion of thyroid hormones. In this condition, the thyroid secretion is not under the feedback control as thyroid-stimulating hormone is not the actual stimulator for the hormone secretion. In Hashimoto's thyroiditis, antibodies against thyroglobulin are detected in circulation. Once again, detection of thyroid antibodies. Detection of antibodies against thyroid glands is essential for diagnosing Graves' disease and Hashimoto's thyroiditis. As these are autoimmune dysfunctions, in these diseases, specific antibodies are detected in plasma. In Graves' disease, thyroid-stimulating immunoglobulin, known as LATS, long-acting thyroid stimulator, is increased in plasma. LATS mimic thyroid-stimulating hormone by binding to thyroid-stimulating hormone receptors on thyroid gland and stimulate more secretion of thyroid hormones. In this condition, thyroid secretion is not under the feedback control as thyroid stimulating hormone is not the actual stimulator for the hormone secretion. In Hashimoto's thyroiditis, antibodies against thyroglobulin are detected in circulation. I think it is clear for you. In next video, we are going to learn about plasma cholesterol estimation. It is also one of the thyroid functioning tests. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe. Thank you.